Later.
I'm on my way back.
Wolf's friendly. Hurricane's gonna bail.
Alright, I'm coming in a stalk.
So, it's good.
So yeah, like FPSs, what can I say? There's nothing like the rush of hunting people down and killing them. I mean, my heart's beating, my hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting! I'm still getting the headshots! It's like, boom, headshot! Boom, headshot! Boom, headshot!
Got him. Locked down.
One your mama warned you about. When you see me, I will leave you no doubt. I'm the coolest man that ever walked this earth. I've been the coolest since the day of my birth. I am the coolest. Sports car, as you plainly can see. Then young girls, I can't keep them away from me. You know Madonna? Well, I saw her yesterday. Had too many women, so I pushed her away. Walked into the Paramount Hotel in New York City. There were 72 women waiting there just for me. Just one problem with all these women so fine. So many of them, so little time. I am the crew. I wear the coolest clothes that ever could be. I look so good even Calvin Klein stares at me. Ray-Bans on my hat, a glass of Chevy's in my hand. One look at me and the little girls understand. Someone come up with a gun to steal the Rolex off my wrist. 2 seconds later he was down with one blow of my fist. I dragged his sorry ass to the town in the middle of the day. I hung him up on a flagpole with a sign, don't mess with Screaming Jay. I am the crew. The finest restaurants, well, they all know me by my name. They gave me the best table and send everyone else away. Pheasant under glass, lobster and steak tartare. Finished it off with a fine Cuban cigar. Headed on back home to my penthouse suite with a fine young lady who's good enough to eat. She feeds me grapes and cheese and opens the Don Perignon. And we made love until the nighttime is gone. I am the crew. Frozen. Cold. Icicles on the toes. I am the crew. I'm winter. I'm a blizzard. make you chill.
Welcome back, friendly targets. It's time for a short intermission. We're going to take a trip to the gun range, but this is kind of relevant towards Eve for one simple fact. Due to the recent buff to the Stabber, one of my favorite targets has, well, been despawning every time I appear in system. So I figure it's hunting season, I need to sight in one of the rifles and test out some of my reloads. I figure, what better target? We're here at 50 yards, I'd prefer 100, but we had another shooter today, so I had to work with what I had. This old Ruger rifle is chambered in 30-06, my favorite cartridge. Good old-fashioned American cartridge right there. So I was testing four different reloads with a 168 grain Sierra Match King Spitzer bullet. It's a hollow point, pretty devastating on game. And I had some desirable and undesirable results. My first load was rather off. Of course, that could have been me. So the 53 grains of H414 powder is simply not going to work for this bullet. However, moving up simply to one grain at 54, I got rather impressive results. Granted, only 50 yards, 100 would only open up slightly. I did have to compensate for the range because, believe it or not, at shorter ranges, your bullet will hit lower than it will when it's sighted in. Now moving on to 55 and 56, I still had decent results. 55 was not too impressive, but yeah, that's 3 out of 4 kills right there. And the 56 is probably what I'll end up settling on. I'll need to fire a few more to make sure it's consistent, but that's going to give me a good velocity, nice impact, and rather reliable. Now, of course, back when I was with Dead Terrorist and the Black Saints Corporation, I was trained that overkill always works. And then, of course, you always want to make sure you have follow-up actions, you know, just for good measure and all. And I think that ought to do it. Well, back to Eve, more pew-pew. This enemy spotlight goes out to Midnight's Whisper, very cool name by the way, for the honorable 1v1. What's happening here is I was on my way back at the end of the night, a slow night in my Tempest, and I passed through Vard, noticed an Armageddon in a large plex. Normally I would have gone for the fight, but I was being pursued by some rather shady characters and didn't see a good fight at hand. He convoed me after I left system, asking where I was going, and basically after a short conversation, I asked him if he wanted to have a 1v1, he could meet me in Ossiger, it's a 0.5 system, at the Sun, and we would brawl. I saw his security status was positive, so I didn't see this being an issue, and it would alleviate some of the undesirables. However, unfortunately for him, he had low Minotaur standings, causing the faction police to spawn and start shooting him. Their DPS is not incredibly strong, but I didn't see this as a clean, honorable 1v1. So after I ensured that I could have secured the kill, I decided to let him go. His fast reactions saved his ship, and this was a good fight nonetheless. So, it's Crimson Harvest time again, guys. You know, when CCP spawns content and things happen. Yeah, things are about to happen.
I got my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far. Oh, and I look back now. The summer seemed to last forever. And if I had the choice, yeah, I always wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life.
Nobody.
I said, who's that?
I said nobody.
No, you're not dropping a tractor beam in here to get the loot. Sorry. Goodbye.
Thank you.
something.